Have you ever wished there was a simpler, more organized way to track student behavior without juggling notebooks, sticky notes, or scattered spreadsheets? When you're trying to support a classroom full of learners, gathering all the right information can quickly turn into a challenge. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and in this video, we will look at how behavior tracking works, why Google Forms can be such a useful option, and how you can build your own behavior tracking form step by step. We'll also take a look at how Jotform can help you take your tracking even further. Let's jump right in. As an educator, having clear, organized information about your students' progress is invaluable. The more you understand their strengths, challenges, and evolving needs, the more equipped you are to tailor your instruction throughout the year. This is where Google Forms becomes a very helpful tool. It makes it easy to create forms, surveys, and questionnaires that help you collect valuable data in a structured and consistent way. There are several reasons Google Forms works well for behavior tracking, starting with how simple it is to use. Google Forms offers an intuitive, straightforward design, so creating your questions and answer options doesn't take long. Whether you're on a desktop or your phone, you can access your forms anywhere, make quick edits, and share the link with whoever needs it. If you only have a few minutes between classes, you can still create a brand new form, adjust it, or pull it up again without any trouble. You can also personalize your form to fit the type of tracking you want to do. Google Forms allows you to add photos and videos, choose how your questions are structured, and decide how detailed your responses need to be. Maybe you want larger fields for longer comments, or maybe you want to keep things simple with multiple choice questions. You get the flexibility to choose whatever format makes the most sense for your classroom. Google Forms also makes collaboration easier. You can share the link with students, coworkers, or other professionals who may be helping you support a student. The ability to quickly send a form to the right person makes it ideal when multiple educators need to stay aligned or when everyone needs access to the same set of information. This becomes especially useful if you're addressing behavioral concerns with a team and want to make sure everyone stays on the same page. If you've never created a Google Form before, the process is straightforward. The first step is designing your behavior tracking form. Think about the type of data you want to collect and what kinds of questions will give you the most meaningful insights. Google Forms offers multiple choice questions, short answers, paragraphs, drop-downs, checkboxes, rating scales, date fields, file uploads, and more. You can also customize the look of your form by choosing colors, fonts, and themes. For example, if you want to track student engagement, you might start with short answer questions for basic information, like the student's name and area of study. Then you could use a paragraph field for notes or observations. If you're asking students about their own engagement levels, you could include multiple choice questions, or ask them to rank how focused or interested they feel using a numbered scale. Once your form is designed, it's time to implement it. Before you send it out, take a moment to use the preview tool at the top of your screen to see how it will look to others. This is a good way to double check for typos, confusing questions, or anything you might want to adjust. After that, click Publish to activate your form and start collecting responses. You can decide whether you want to collect email addresses or allow people to remain anonymous. Google Forms also provides a results summary tool that shows you an overview of the responses that come in. This helps you quickly get a sense of what the data looks like. You can also open the responses tab at any time to see updated information. You're the only one who can see this unless you change your sharing settings. For more detailed analysis, you can send your data to Google Sheets. From there, you can view text summaries, charts, and graphs that make it easier to recognize patterns. If you want another layer of analysis, you can even integrate your form with a Google Analytics account, which can help you interpret the data even faster. Sharing your form is also simple. Click the share icon, enter email addresses, and the form will be embedded in an email automatically. If you prefer, you can copy the link and paste it into your own message. You can also add collaborators who can help you edit the form before you finalize it. And when dealing with sensitive material, especially anything tied to student behavior, make sure to use the security features available so that only the appropriate people can access the information. To design an effective behavior tracking form, there are a few helpful tips to keep in mind. Choose a question format that fits the type of behavior you're assessing. Keep your questions brief and easy to understand, so people aren't confused about how to answer. Use design customizations when appropriate, especially if you want your form to feel more engaging. Use integrations like Google Sheets that can help you stay organized. And finally, always test the form before sending it out to make sure everything works the way you expected. While Google Forms is a great tool, Jotform offers another level of support for behavior tracking. It provides more advanced customization options, more ways to analyze your data, and templates that make it easier to get started right away. There are templates for tracking student behavior, logging notes throughout the day, and even checklists for monitoring students with behavioral challenges. Jotform also includes built-in report generation so you can visualize your data instantly, and it integrates with third-party platforms so you can connect your forms to your student information system or other tools you already use. With hundreds of widgets, including checklists, signatures, sliders, and embedded videos, you can customize your form so it works exactly the way you want it to. These features help you create a more personalized and powerful behavior tracking system. Thank you for spending time with me today. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and if you enjoyed this walkthrough, be sure to click subscribe so you don't miss future videos. I'll see you again soon.